birthday spring showed its first sky smile, drying waterlogged fields and trees, drawing us up from our dark winter's well, promising hopes of a summer yet to be. We walked beside a river clouded with rocks, waters rushing to discharge through the weir. Early bathers were waiting in the locker, in's garden laughing with children and beer. Today the skies were back to grey. Spring decided to postpone her day, to tease us with more housebound days. Linger longer at the garden gate, before we can lie together in sun-soaked meadows.